Jamaican people, I want you to take a look at this man. His name is Michael Borrell, the father of Kevron Borrell. That is the young man who lost his life in Spanish Town on April 28 when the now called rogue cops killed Junior Biggs in Spanish Town, and then a chase ensued. A chase that took the lives, or the life of Kevron Borrell, when the car that the three rogue cops were driving crashed into his car. Now, I want you to, the reason I show this man picture first is because I want you to look at this man's face. This is the face of our grieving father. This can be anybody. You see, all you Jamaicans out there who love to turn a blind eye to corruption and turn a blind eye to foolishness, I want you to look at this man, right? Because it can be any of you, you know. It's all the people who just carry on about your business and the business about nothing. Make sure, say, when it reach your doorstep, make sure, say, nobody come ball, you know. Make sure, say, nobody come woo 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 and wah wah wah. Right? They say, me don't care about this man's situation. They say, me nobody now care about your own. Right? This is an extraordinary act of either incompetence or corruption on the part of the Jamaican authorities. Now, according to the autopsy, or the postmortem, of the three dead men, they are now telling us only one of those men died from gunshots. That is Junior Biggs. So now, basically what the man says, Junior Biggs dead from gunshot, but the other two men, Corporal Ron Williams, who was driving the car, the getaway car, and Kevron Borrell, died from injuries received in the accident. So in other words, they must say, the car accident killed them. Really take black people for fool. Now, listen. It is not totally implausible that the injuries, or the majority of the injuries they sustained, came from the accident. But what this postmortem is trying to pull whatever people eye and convince them is that the man named crash and dead, and the chasing police car, the one that they're trying to turn into a hero, the other crooked cops who were chasing, the three crooked cops, as we say in my other video, I'm going to tag that video at the end of this one so you can go watch it. As we've already explained, the chasing policemen were also crooks. They were Junior Biggs boy them. I provide bodyguard service for a known criminal. Right? So now what them want is to say, this hero cop chased these crooked cops, and you know, things happen and man crashed a man and people dead. I saw Kevron Borrell dead and I saw Corporal Ron Williams dead. Now, I mean, this might sound harsh, but we're not busy about Corporal Ron Williams right now. We are talking about Kevron Borrell, innocent man who come down for a family member funeral, end up losing life, and now, to what we're seeing, nothing now come out of it. Right? The man's father, Michael Borrell, has already stated that them come out of the car and them shot Kevron Borrell in his car, and them also shot Corporal Ron Williams in his car. And other witnesses have also stated that. Hey, any old Indicom, don't get nothing out of this. Indicom is a joke. Let me say that again. If Indicom don't get no justice for Kevron Borrell, Indicom is a joke. Because what the father is saying, you know, is that on the report they mention that there were gunshot wounds inside the youth, you know. But what am I saying is another gunshot wound kill him. So what? Where gunshot wounds are doing at the youth? Where gunshot come from? If the youth crash, see, because the story from the father and other witnesses is that the youth crash, yes, and it's like them in the car knockout, yes, and then the policeman go over them, go shoot them up. Where them shot the youth for? You already shot one driver, where you go shot the second one for? This story is bigger than we could possibly imagine in Jamaica. So now I'm even wondering, I wonder if that youth, Kevin Boyle, I wonder if he saw something. And I'm there for mash him out. Why them kill the two driver them? Cause no, alright. Two car crash, you chase one car and that car crash and another car. And you kill the driver of the man we are chased. Why didn't you kill the second one? The story is massive in the Jamaican people. But I definitely realize that. Massive. Now, if they acknowledge that there were bullet wounds inside the youth, Indicom cannot make this case rest until them bring the so-called Eurocop to explain why they shot the youth. Because the police wore their teeth, you know. Crooked, you know. The one of them I tried to paint as hero, those police officers, because more than one of them, you know. Ain't no lone cop, he was more than one of them. Them a crook too. A satellite and I do a support and a shield criminal pan using government gun and government holster and all kind of things. A the part-time worker backup criminal. A them boss, them go defend. Junior Biggs was them boss. Them that eat a food. That's what they were doing at the party. Them that eat a food. I watched Junior Biggs. Car crash and you come out of your car come kill one of the man that we had chase and that way that we come kill Kevin Burrell as well. I'm missing enough little Jamaicans that are bored. I go like them want make this slide on the carpet like say nothing must come out of Kevin Burrell dead or hero cop, which hero? My thief, my crook, rogue cop or chase rogue cop. Because now we hear the commissioner saying, oh, they're going to clamp down on police officers who bodyguard people. They know what's happening. Them know, say, the police, they're not painted as hero. I'm not a hero. I crook them. A junior Biggs boy them. Thief, I rob thief. A Budgie Banton say, thief never love for see thief with long bag. I crook them. I mean, we had what done dance. Who don't know what Junior Biggs are done? Everybody over that side knows what Junior Biggs are done. Where you as a policeman are doing dance for you provide security services. Your name King Alarm? Your name Hawkeye? Are you Hawkeye, sir? Are you a Metro dealer? Who you refer? Gazman? What were you doing at that party? I provide and to show you how you were so hurt saying breadwinner dead. Gone pan one piece of Rambo chase. Shoot up cars until all the back glass drop out. The way them back said them breadwinner gone. Cause two junior bigs just put a thing there in pocket. All corrupt cops. And Jamaican people try to paint them as hero. And I go all like them want ignore. And overlook the death of Kevin Burrell. Well, that is why I start this channel, Politics Watch. Because I realize a lot of Jamaican people don't care about issues until it turns up on their doorstep. Not until their son is dead is a problem. Not until their daughter dead is a problem. As long as they can drink them rum and go to them all inclusive party and laugh and have a good time, they might write and my problem that. But then when it turns up on them doorstep, they want to roll in the dirt and want to gather troops to come help them. Well, Mr. Burrell, I don't know you sir, but I tell you right now, I'm keeping a close eye on this one. This now go so. That hero cop is a crook. Him and him friend him, but drive down the other crook them. Right. Both died from injuries. It no matter if even if they died from the accident, why were they bullet wounds inside the youth? Where am I shoot the youth for? I keep a close eye on Indicom, you know. Because I'm going to assume it's because them don't have all the evidence yet and them are played by the books. Because Indicom is not being as aggressive as they should be, you know. Because Indicom look like them actually are buy the story of the hero cop, you know. It look like them are buy it, but I don't know if a strategy them are used, so I don't really want to go after Indicom yet. Because I got a strategy. Sometimes you can't play all of your on them. So Indicom, Mr. Terrence Williams, head of Indicom, big up yourself. Never make a dear thing. We're not tackle you yet. I go see if you buy this Anansi story. Like everybody knows, say, the so-called Eurocap shot the youth after them crash. I see if you're not looking into that. Anyway, big up yourself. Go on, do your thing. Jamaica, this is Politrix Watch. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Let me know what you think. Because this one is not going to end here, man. I tell you that right now.